CARICOM has recommitted to economic ties as the Republic of Cuba signs the second Trade and Economic Cooperation Agreement at the opening of the 45th regular session of the Council for Trade and Economic Development, quoted. More from Alexis Rodney.
The first Trade and Economic Cooperation Agreement was signed back in July 2000 and provided for, among other things, the promotion and expansion of trade in goods and services by means of free access to the markets of the parties, elimination of non-tariff barriers to trade, the establishment of a system of rules of origin, and the harmonization of technical and sanitary and phytosanitary measures. The agreement signed today between the CARICOM Secretary General Erwin LaRocque and Cuba's Ambassador to CARICOM Julio Cesar Gonzalez seeks to expand the preferential market access into each other's market and signals the prospects for even stronger and more profound trade and economic ties. The protocol is a further demonstration of the commitment of both sides in advancing the trade and economic relationship, which was established many years ago, providing possibilities for investment. The protocol should serve to imbue the CARICOM private sector, in particular, an urgency to access the Cuban market, utilizing the preferences provided under the original agreement itself and this second protocol. For InfoHub, Alexis Rodney.